more red tide along our coastline. You can see medium and high concentrations of the algae along Charlotte and Lee County coastlines. It's so bad at Boca Grande Pass and Gasparilla State Park, the Department of Health is issuing a red tide alert. That means you will probably smell it and suffer respiratory irritation in those areas. Fish kills and respiratory issues were reported in both Lee and Charlotte County. You can see Collier County is mostly in the clear.
It's a beautiful day and beach should be packed. These restaurants should be packed and our economy's getting hurt once again. To no fault of ours.
Red tide is crushing the economy on Manasota Key. Dead fish in the water is causing tourists to stay away. Business owners are being forced to close and refund any pre-booked events. NBC2's Samantha Servin is at Chadwick Park, where scores of dead fish come up with the tide.
This canal is a dead end for red tide. You can see all sorts of dead fish gathering up next to these businesses and even restaurants. Imagine coming in for a day at sea and seeing this dead, rotting, stinky fish.
But as where I'm standing, I can see the fish constantly floating up to this dead end canal.
This canal connects to Chadwick Cove, then out to the Gulf. As red tide soars, business owners like Michael Stipp are the ones facing the consequences.
The business itself is, went down dramatically. We've had quite a few refunds, and it looks like it's going to continue.
FWC reports medium to high levels of the Carinia brevis bacteria along Manasota Key.
Once you get the fish kills that come in with the tide, they get stuck in the mangroves, and once they reach the back bay and under the docks, the smell is just overwhelming for some, and a lot of people choose not to be by the beach, and I would do the same.
Destroying the economy down here in our little Englewood town because the beach is empty.
But what can they do other than wait it out? Scientists say they know why red tide happens, but not why it goes away.
Obviously, the red tide is naturally occurring. It's something that has been around for hundreds of years. It's just when you have other nutrients that are mixed in with it, you get these super blooms such as this. And I think that they've continued to get worse and worse.
Right now, researchers say the worst of the fish kill is here along northern Charlotte and southern Sarasota counties. People who live here say they hope that it's gone soon rather than later. From Chadwick Cove, Samantha Servin, NBC2.